Hi friends, in this lecture we will continue problems on Cauchy's linear differential equation. Solve x square d square y by dx square minus x dy by dx plus y equal to log x. So first of all, we have to convert this into linear differential equation with constant coefficients. For this we have to replace x dy by dx with dy and x square d square y by dx square with d into d minus 1 y, where d by dz equal to d. So for this we have to put x equal to e raised to z and z equal to log x. So we are replacing x with e raised to z equal to log x, and x dy by dx equal to capital D y, x square d square y by dx square equal to d into d minus 1 y. Now we have to replace these values. So therefore, so this value is d into d minus 1 minus, so this is d plus 1 of y equal to log x, log x equal to z. So simplify this. So d into d, d square minus d, this is minus d, so minus d minus d, minus 2d plus 1 of y equal to z. Now we have to solve for what is the complete solution, y equal to cf plus pi. So for complementary function we are equating this value to 0, so that is m square minus 2m plus 1 equal to 0. We will get m values, m equal to 1 comma 1. Now what is cf? In case of roots are real and equal, what is the complementary function? C1 plus c2z into e raised to z. So for pi equal to 1 upon f of d into q of z. So q of z means this RHS, this is Z. So in case of this, so what is the condition? What is the shortcut method for this? So we are converting this into, taking the least degree term to common, and we are converting into either 1 upon 1 plus or minus D raised to N. So we have to write down this is 1 minus D whole square. The expansion of 1 minus d whole square is 1 plus 2d plus 3d square plus so on into z. Now multiply this 1 into z, z plus 2d into z plus 3d square into z plus so on. So z plus 2 into d means d by dz. So therefore derivative of z with respect to z. So this is 1, 1 into 2, 2 plus. So whenever your difference, whenever, so this is greater than this power, so this value will be 0. That means after this each and every term will be 0. So you have to stop this process here. So therefore, so pi equal to 2 plus z. So therefore complete solution y equal to cf plus pi. So cf is c1 plus c2z into e raised to z plus z plus 2. Now we have to convert this z in terms of x. So for this, what is z? So z equal to log x. And what is e raised to z? E raised to z equal to log x. Sorry, e raised to z equal to x. Now we have to replace c1 plus c2z. Z is log x. E raised to z, that is x plus, again, so this z, z means log x plus 2. So like that we have to solve. Whenever the equation contains variable coefficients, first of all we have to convert this into constant coefficients and continue with any one of the previous methods what you are solved. See one more example. X square d square y by dx square minus 3x dy by dx minus 5y equal to sine log x. Again in this also we are continuing the same process. For this, put x equal to e raised to z or z equal to log x, and x dy by dx equal to capital dy, x square d square y by dx square equal to d into d minus 1 y, where capital D is d by dz. Now substitute these values. So this is d into d minus 1 minus 3d minus 5 of y equal to sine log x. Log x means z. So simplify this. This is d square minus d minus 3d, that is minus 4d minus 5 of y equal to sine. So z is log x means z. Now for the complementary function, we are equating this term to zero, that is called auxiliary equation. So m square minus 4m minus 5 equal to zero. So from this we will get m equal to minus 1 comma 5. So that means the nature of the roots are real and distinct roots. What is the complementary function in case of real and distinct roots? So c1 e raised to m1x plus c2 e raised to m2x plus so on. So in this case, c1 e raised to minus z plus c2 e raised to minus 5z. So for pi equal to 1 upon f of d into this RHS, that is sin z. So 1 upon d square minus 4d minus 5 into sin z. So in case of either sin or cos, we are replacing d square with minus a square. A is z coefficients, that is minus 1 square, that is minus 1. We are replacing this d square with minus 1 square, that is minus 1, minus 1, minus 5, that is minus 6, minus 4d. In this we have to take minus 2 common. So minus 2 into d plus 3 into sin z. Again we are rationalizing this fraction. So rationalizing factor is 2 plus 3. So therefore we are multiplying numerator and denominator with 2d minus 3. So 1 by minus 2 into d plus 3 into 2d minus 3 by 2d minus 3 into sin z. So 1 into 2d minus 3. So 2d minus 3 by, so a plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square, that is 2d whole square minus 3 square. So 2d whole square is 4, d square minus 9. Again in this case, d square is replacing with minus a square, that is minus 1 square, that is minus 1. So minus 1 into 4, that is minus 4, minus 9. Now multiply this, 2d into sin z, 2d sin z minus 3 into sin z. So d means what? So d is d by dz. So derivative of sin, so that is cos z, 2 into cos z minus 3 sin z into, in this minus 4 into minus, sorry, minus 4 minus 9 minus 13, minus 13 into minus 2, that is 26. So pi equal to 1 by 26 into 2 cos z minus 3 sin z. Therefore complete solution y equal to cf plus pi. So cf is c1 e raised to minus z plus c2 e raised to 5z plus 1 upon 26 into 2 cos z minus 3 sin z. Now we have to replace this z terms or convert into in terms of x. For this, you know that what is e raised to z? E raised to z equal to x, or z equal to log x. So you have to e raised to minus z. So you can write down that x raised to minus 1. So x raised to minus 1 is 1 by x. So e raised to 5z. So e raised to, you can write down that e raised to z raised to 5. So e raised to z means x, x raised to 5, that is x raised to 5. So c2 x raised to 5 plus 1 upon 26 into 2 cos z. Z means log x minus 3 sin z. So again z means log x. So therefore y equal to c1 by x plus c2 x raised to 5 plus 1 by 26 into 2 cos log x minus 3 sin log x. So like that we have to solve whenever the variable coefficients are there. We are converting into constant coefficients and we are continuing with any one of the previous methods. So solve these problems. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe.